Now wrestling for mat number two, 220-pound processor, Brady Beck, a perfect 32-0, against Northfield's McHale Knight at 3-11. Beck's a returning state qualifier from a season ago. Brady Beck, who won by a call on mat number two.